Hello everybody. Today I will show you how to working with Vision API from Microsoft Cognitive Services to recognize text. Optical character recognition OCR detects text in an image and extracts the recognized words into a machine-readable character stream. Analyze images to detect embedded text, generate character streams and enable searching. Allow users to take photos of text instead of copying to save time and effort. Install library by Gradle. Copy image and paste into drawable folder. Add image view, button, and text view into your layout. Set permission. You need to subscribe API key from Microsoft Cognitive Services. Convert bitmap to stream. Create async task to process data. Convert object to JSON. Convert from JSON to object. Now all work fine. Thank you for watching my tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe.